In the moment, the gate of hell opens. The end of the world begins. Forgiveness and the life everlasting.